It's cold and rainy, and Billerica is leading 12-1 over Lowell with less than 10 minutes in the first half. About how it's been going.